preach all the time. I'm not online. My mind don't stay in the gutter.
Right. Well, some people, the older they get, their mind come out the gutter because they start feeling like hell is at their feet.
No, I don't feel like hell is at my feet.
Because they acting wrong.
No, because she, this one girl, I try not to ever do anything wrong. Not lying, not doing this. I don't do that. And I don't have her. I said, don't you live with a black man? You sleep with him in the same bed every night right here. Well, then get out of my face. Because you're not perfect. You are, said. No, 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 no. I said, girl, get you a little stinky put on somewhere.
Right.
You're a sinner. Sure. Just because I ain't going to play into your stuff, you're going to tell me you don't lie, you don't this, you don't this, you don't that, and I am not a sinner. So you're telling me that you don't sin. But you live with a black man, you sleep in the bed with him every night. You're not his wife.
What
so
black?
Wait a minute.
Mama.
I said, cry if you want to. I don't care.
Mama, what is her being with a black man? Is she white?
Yeah, no, she's Mexican. She's I forgot where her data from. Ukraine, I don't know where it is. But whatever it is, to me she's just a white girl. But you know, they'll tell you I'm from this place, I'm from that place, is where they from.
Right.
And so is her dad and everything, her mama, whatever, but she's still a fella.
But so she ain't brown? She look like a white girl?
To me, she look like a white girl, but she got a little tint to her skin. Her hair real dark brown and pretty. She's skinny.
Okay.
But she's still seeing it.
Yes, ma'am. I just was trying to figure out.
She's got a white boyfriend. If she had a white boyfriend, I would have said, don't you got a white boyfriend? But she has a black one. You see what I'm saying?
I got you.
And if it was Chinese, I would tell her, don't you do your boyfriend stay sleeping in the same bed every night. They kiss every day he drop off. He's not your husband. So your ass is sinning.
So, why did you ask her why come they ain't got married?
Huh?
Did you ask her why come they haven't gotten married?
No, she was trying to tell me all how perfect she was, and I had to straighten up.
Oh, okay, I got you. She was trying to say she was perfect.
Yeah, because the reason why is because they had some kind of promotion one time, and they had this extra bag of coffee that didn't have, you couldn't scan it, you didn't have a price. The thing that went with it was already gone, so it was just something in the store. But the client that picked it up didn't know that. So when I tried to pull it up, I couldn't find it. I said, well, you can just have it. It ain't, you can't stand it. It ain't got no price on it. It went with the special that we had with a cup. The coffee was a little bag, it was a bag of coffee down in a cup, and it was wrapped up. So that promotion was what, in 2017?
Mm-hmm.
So I told her, yeah, if I can't find it this time, you gonna just have it. She wanted to go tell it, but you know, she don't know me. Because just like I told her, I'm in the age range right now, I will go tell them that I gave it to her.
Right.
And the manager came right past while we were talking. I said, excuse me. I'd say, do you remember when we were, she said, yes. She said, yeah, the real boy, you can't ring the coffee up. I said, I know that. She said, what it was, it was on the special. See, I already know it.
Right.
So I said, well, a customer wanted it. I said, I looked it up. I couldn't find the price. It's nothing. I thought I was going to charge them for another type of coffee. But the bar stand thing had been taken down long ago. I went to the grocery department and I told them. I went to Holly, the girl that's over there. I said, and I told the man he could just have it.
Right.
That's what I told the manager. She said, oh, well, okay.
Right.
She said, because it was with the promotion and da 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 da. I said, I'm telling you, I said, because she doesn't have a fit.
Right.
Yeah, I mean, she said, well, you was like, that's okay, that's all right. I said, they didn't spend $300 and some. So I told him he could just have that little thing of thing called.
Oh, well, they spend that much money, too.
Huh?
They be spending that kind of money there.
Child, you get two bags, that's $300 and some.
Mmm.
That stuff is expensive.
Mmm. Now, that's making some money right there.
And, yeah, because I don't steal and I don't do wrong. I've never did this. I don't do and I've never did that. And I'm just, I've got my heart is feeling. I said, what? I looked at her.
Right, because you know she had that boyfriend she wasn't married to.
Wait a minute. I said, you is not doing all of that, honey. Yes, that's how I live. She's got me to raise the boy, so that's how I live. I live right. I drive not to so I don't do this. I don't do that. I said, what is you saying?
Mm-hmm.
I said, because your ass seeing every day. No, I don't. I said, don't you got a black boyfriend?
Right.
I said, don't y'all sleep in the bed every night together. He's not your husband, heifer, so you seeing it.
Right.
Fornication. Look, and then I said, little stinky pussy helper.
What'd she say?
Lord, there's nothing. Just went on and on and on.
Right.
I said, so don't tell me you're doing all of that and you're without sin because you are not. I said, because the minute you took your clothes off and laid in the bed, whether he touched you or whatever, y'all still were laying in the bed.
Right. That's sinning.
Touching foot, touching hand, kissing, whatever. Even if he didn't get that thing that night.
Right.
That's what I told him. Oh, you're so. I said, well, so you trying to make me look like I was just an old black thief.
Right.
I said, but every black person don't steal.
Right.
I said, that stuff's been here since 2017.
Right.
You know, somebody done picked it up, probably swept up under something, and it done fell under there, and then probably swept up under something, and it came out, and they sent up on the ship. That's kind of what happened.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I then they got tried to fix that coffee, but they said, ooh, that coffee's strong. But anyway, snatches. Can I tell you something, Miss Sarah Reagan? I'm in school now. I said, you are. Yes, I just gonna be working five times when I'm trying to do my class, and she was late anyway.
Right.
I said, well, that's good. I said, what school are you going? I'm doing it online. Oh, my God. Okay. And then she gonna tell the lady she can't come. She gonna tell them she can't work all them days because she's in school. And then she got, I ain't seen you in a pretty because I'm in school. I said, what college you going to? And you looked at me. I said, because she told me you were doing it online.
Right.
I said, so doing it online gonna keep you from working in a day class? because she got that black boy, see?
Right.
She ain't fooling me. He was.
Right. Well, the thing, with the online classes, sometimes they give you so much work, you need to take a day off just to get all that work done. It's my work online.
She wasn't working every day, no way.
Oh, okay.
Now she trying to make like she got to do this and she got to do that. And she got like she got to get up and go to school that morning. And, you know, that was just because she didn't want to be there that day, that's all. But I didn't say nothing. She comes, she don't, she don't. But I just killed me when she was my, did you tell her? Is she going to tell her, man? I yell like she going to tell her. I said, honey, look, I'm at the age now I can do anything. What I told
you. Yes. And look, you know what, Mama? I feel like I'm at that age too. I ain't scared.